this motherfucker all good. Haven't y'all motherfuckers learned that Team Lil' Kim don't fucking play? Like, what the fuck? What the fuck y'all want us to do? Y'all want one of us to catch a motherfucking body or some shit? What the fuck? Stop dissing motherfucking Lil' Kim. That bitch about to come out and hit the motherfucking charts. She about to shake up the motherfucking charts and shake this shit. The hell wrong with y'all? See, they talking about motherfucking Lil' Kim. Y'all need to talk about how every bitch that come out always bringing up her motherfucking name. How every bitch always try to sound like her, look like her. But y'all don't want to talk about that shit. And for a nigga, a grown-ass man to talk about a female is motherfucking weak. Nigga, you need to be dipped in some weak sauce, weak-ass nigga. Fucking Chris Farley-looking-ass nigga. Y'all can't tell me this nigga don't look like motherfucking Chris Farley in the motherfucking face. Oh, Chris Farley-looking-ass nigga. Nigga, you look like motherfucking Carl from motherfucking Family Matters. From Family Matters, nigga. Oh, pussy-ass nigga. Hell wrong with you. Learn how to pay some respect to the legend. Just like, yeah, ain't nobody's not gonna ever pay respect to the legends. Cause you got people like Cypher Sam disrespecting Lil' Kim, who's a legend. You got Vibe Magazine, who disrespected people like Janet Jackson, saying she a has-been. Where the fuck they do that shit at? What the fuck is wrong with y'all? What is wrong with society when y'all can feel like y'all can disrespect people who paved the way for other artists to come in this game? I mean, let's be real here. Let's keep it 100 at all times. And that's what the problem is in this game. Nobody's not paying respect when respect is due. But when motherfuckers get cursed out, oh, that was wrong. Stop it. Stop it. Just like Kanye. Kanye done cussed out sweating. Now, why Kanye had the motherfucking cuss way out like that? He ain't had to tell the whole world. He gave, you know what I'm saying, Sway his first TV. That was messed up. Everybody was like, damn, he can't sway his first TV? That nigga went through the struggle, my nigga. Like, damn, Kanye, you ain't have to do it like that, Kanye. Shit, I don't be letting niggas know what I be doing for them. Like, Jeezy ass. Jeezy know I got all his CDs. Jeezy know I be going to all his shows. But do I gotta follow? No. Shit. Jeezy got my motherfucking nerve. You better follow your motherfucking fans, nigga. You better follow your motherfucking loyal ass fans, nigga. Shit. But anyway, speaking of young Jeezy, he has a new collection out. 8732. Oh, the spring collection is this marvelous on these men. Oh, I love it. See, the Knicks. New gear coming out. Oh, exquisite. Y'all better get G'd up, straight G'd up when they ask 8732, baby, for the spring, baby. You already know, baby, you already know. But anyway. Yes, people need to pay these legends respect. And we're motherfucking with what a respect is due. You know what I'm saying? Like, Lil' Kim paved the way for y'all female artists to come out and speak y'all minds. Came out in the first rap bitch to shake up these motherfucking charts for real. To be a sex symbol. And you want to disrespect the queen? Come on now. Bella, you better get that out your goddamn mouth. I'm tired of buying toys for my damn son. And your ass is, you chew him up. She probably went upstairs to piss and shit with her nasty ass. Bella! Kimbella! Kimbella, get your ass down here, Kimbella! She is a nasty dog, I swear. But anyway. They got me playing motherfucking Shut Up, Bitch by Lil' Kim. We playing this shit all night. Oh, but it's the real shit, though. How niggas pull triggers, you know what I'm saying? Y'all niggas don't know about that. Shit, motherfuckers gotta get straight gangsta on y'all asses. But let me tell y'all. The youth needs an example. Somebody has to start with the example somewhere. Kylie, you better run my video. You only got.